We found something.
Mission Impossible 3 is great.
There you go.
Is that the one where he makes someone drink a bottle of motor oil in the desert?
You were trying to figure this out yesterday. No.
God damn it. I saw...
he's brought this up 100 times,
Mission Impossible.
And no one says it's any Mission Impossible.
To answer your question, that doesn't happen.
I've seen a Mission Impossible movie where he was like escaping from like this remote location that was in the
James
desert.
James Bond, Quantum of Solace.
Oh, that is a James Bond movie. Oh, okay.
Right.
Garrett, we were talking about Mission Impossible all night trying to figure out
what it
was.
And I'm like...
And it wasn't even that?
Yeah, and he gives him motor oil and he says, like, oh, you can drink this.
The chat was on. You could have done this and just asked the chat.
Yeah, I know.
Answer in 2 seconds for you.
I know. I only saw that scene of Quantum of Solace. I haven't seen the rest of the film.
And then Garrett went... And then Garrett came to this conclusion. No, you know what? It was Mission Impossible. It was Ghost Protocol. But what's the latest one? And I was like,
that's Ghost Protocol.
What is Ghost Protocol? Well, no, Ghost Protocol is old. Never mind. Anyway.
J.J. Abrams, I once heard a story.